Hi there, I'm Michael with Bike Friday, and right here we've got three electric assist options that are currently available. The first one, let's take a look, this is our mid-drive pedal assist, and the motor here is in between the pedals. So this works on any of our models that don't fold. That's our cargo bike, the Holiday, and the Family Tandem. And like all of our electric assist options, currently these are going to be the motor runs when you pedal. So pedaling the motor forward, pedaling will proportionally affect how fast that motor spins to help you out, versus other e-bikes that are throttle-based. It's a little bit more like riding a moped at that point. But this is going to have the experience of riding a bike. It works when you pedal. So moving on over to the hub motors, we've got a rear hub motor and a front hub motor. And either of these are essentially the same motor windings, just available in front or rear. The rear is going to work with a traditional chain drivetrain and have a really smooth operation. Most everybody would be happy with this motor. The front hub opens up a few possibilities where you can have a belt drive or you can have an internally geared rear hub. So that way we're able to get particularly wide range gearing on a 16-inch wheel like this Packet and still have the electric assist. So that's a great reason to go with the front hub motor. Also, if you ever imagine traveling with the bike and want a lighter weight bike without the electric assist, the front hub is very easy to remove. And if you have a second front wheel, you're able to pop that front wheel in and then have a lighter weight bike to pack up into a suitcase without the weight of the hub. So those are the three options, the front hub, rear hub, and mid-drive from Bike Friday. Thanks.